I predict
that by 2015,
fax machines make a huge comeback.
Beige will be the new black.
I'll move out of my mom's house. It's a guest house.
The Cubbies win the World Series.
There will be no more kittens on YouTube.
Facebook and Google will merge to form Facoogle.
World peace.
Source it.
We will see the beginning of the end of AIDS.
Charlie Sheen will be president.
And pigs will fly.
We will see the beginning
of the end of AIDS.
The beginning
of the end of AIDS.
That we can do.
But not without you.
We're not asking for your money.
I'm asking for your body. No, wait.
We're asking for your voice.
Go to one.org.
This week, we are one, and we focus on one cause, ending HIV and AIDS.
For many of the people who rely upon the center and the foundation, your efforts literally make the difference between life and death.
This community, this year, broke a record. You have raised
$14.2 million!
I do the right for myself to make me feel better because I'm HIV positive. To prove myself that HIV just not define my person. I can do a lot of things, riding 565 miles for my own health. That's important to me.
We ride for all those that we have lost and all my friends that are positive and living with AIDS.
I'm riding in honor of the closest friend that I ever had. His name was Jack Beer. He passed away in 91 at age 36.
I have a family friend who passed away from cancer, but she used to do the ride every year, so I was kind of inspired to continue her tradition and do the ride.
I started the ride because of a friend of mine who I watched die. It was right here. I thought, because there was nothing that I could do to help him out, but for many, many others throughout the country.
This is my third ride and my fourth year participating. The very first year I was a roadie. I do the ride because I want to help out. I have the energy, I have help. Many people would like to do it and they're not able to. I am, so here I am.